Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, what a start that would be, and you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Bayern Munich's lineup.
Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which manages.
Getty!
That's a brilliant goal.
So it's Milan with the...